don't wear an air conditioner, and some days only go out at night. Houston is no stranger.
It's a popular place for surfers, swimmers, and party people, and has some of the law. The city was nearly wiped out by the deadly Galveston hurricane of 1900, but it was rebuilt, and today it has a
bad hurricane in the year 1900, which pretty much destroyed all the city in almost 2 times.
Where you guys from?
San Antonio, Texas.
Oh, cool.